Hello today, and today we're going to have a game of Rolo to the Rescue on the Sega Mega Drive, and this is a game request by Mark Williams on YouTube. Okay, never played this before, so it looks like we're a baby elephant. Right, okay, there's no option menu by the looks of it. So, obviously this is what we get. So if it's hard, what, easy, I don't know. But I've had a play run of it, so just make sure it works. Right, so can we fire? No, we can't fire. Oh, fucking hell, we lost a life. Okay, perhaps we need to get something. Can we go up these, get up the tree somehow? I don't know. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, so the graphics look... Oh, right, you can stamp on there. Oh, here we go. Right, so... What? Well, I can't unlock that for some reason. Perhaps I need to find a key. Ah, got a key. Right, so that's what I need. Oh, bloody heck. Aha, so now looks like I've unleashed an annoying bunny rabbit. Whatever his name is, I do not know. Quite frankly, I do not care! Fuck it. Also, I've got someone else. Oh, and that's it, is it? That's the level done. Okay. Considering I didn't really have a clue. Right. So let's see if I find a key. Oh, you bastard. Perhaps he's... Oh! I've done it again! Game over, is it? Score is 0-0-0-54. Oh, I've got 5,400 from and 1% completed. Oh, that is a good start to the game, isn't it? Game over, but I wonder if I get continues. Hang on a minute, we've seen all this bullshit. Right. Continue game, yes, I'm just taking less continue game. Right, we'll continue where we left off. What a bonus, what a bonus. Oh, fucking hell. So obviously you get hit once and that's your lot. So these have got the keys, I reckon. Yeah, so these have got the keys. Oh no, I've got this annoying chipmunk thing now. Great. So I've still got a key, I've still got... Oh, you... Oh. Right, okay. I've got to admit, the game plays pretty nicely, actually. It's not a bad game once you get into it. The levels are quite short, though. Oh, right, where can we go? Here? Go here, then. Once you get in, you know, it's a quick game you can get into. You see, no, I can't really fault it for... difficultness. It's not that difficult at all. It's just, you know, first time playing it, of course. Oh, and that's where I look at it when I haven't played these games before. Oh, we're in a bonus room, are we? Okay. I look at it like playing the game for the first time. Is it a difficult game? Is it a hard game? But this has got a, you know, it doesn't seem too difficult to start off with. Which is very fair, of course, because I like games like that. I don't think I'm going to get very far on this. Right, okay, so obviously we can't go into the water because elephants can't swim. Oh! Right. Oh, we can, but they don't do nothing. Right. Oh, we need a key. Right, we need to find... There he is. He's the bastard with the key. Right, we got our key. So we can go up there and rescue... Right, annoying rabbit again. Oh, so we've got to go the other way this time. Oh, that's, oh yeah, of course, that's the... Right. Can we go up here? No, we can't go up here, so go here. This game's going pretty well at the moment. I like the continues, how they work. Oh, so he's up a tree. Oh, balls. Bloody hell, what, six life? No, it's time six. That's probably score. Right, so I need to get over that. Alright, get him. Once he comes down, jump on his head. So that's the key. So I've got that chipmunk or squirrel. Where am I going to get over that? You've got to take a running jump. Whee! 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 Oh, well, we could be in trouble. Now we've got to get on that log. And that's oh no, what happened there? Alright, we know that's going to say game over. We'll continue. Yep, we'll continue right there. Thank you very much. You know what? I'm quite enjoying this game. Oh, fuck it! Okay, when you lose your life, you've got to replay the level all over again. That's it. Well, I suppose what they've done, I suppose because it's the continues, because you're on a different level, so. And it's not too difficult, to be honest with you. It's not a too difficult game. Not at the moment, anyway, so. Yeah, it's pretty fair. Where's this going to take us? Nowhere. I was kind of hoping. Maybe I'll take a leap of faith! Ah, what? I'm pretty stumped here then. Right, so maybe we've got the tree, maybe? Oh, hang on. What's up here? Oh, bloody hell. Controls are a little bit slippery. Ah, God, controls are... Oh, fucking hell. Oh, this is annoying. Oh, come on, you gotta be pixel perfect. Right, okay. I'm not getting up that. Oh, you fucking utter bastard. Oh, I don't believe it. Right, okay. Let's continue. I'm sure I can't go up there. No, I can't. Just sends you back down again. Right, okay. Oh, I might have to take a running jump. Okay, I get it now. I get it. We'll take a running jump. Ooh, that was close. Oh, come on! Damn it. There's something else up there, I noticed. Yeah, because I've got to get... Ah, damn. I'm not going to piss about with that. I'm not going to piss about. Right, so here I've got to take a running jump. Oh, fucking still can't make it. Still can't make it. Perhaps I have to... Oh, I have to go this way then. Right, jump over here. Oh, you fucking utter bastard. No, I don't want to. Oh shit! Oh, these. Right, can I just jump this way? And then I can just jump. Yes. Okay. Ah, wait a minute. What's this do? We have to push this, maybe? I don't know. What do we have to do at this point? Certainly that does something. But I don't know what. You can't push it. None of the buttons are doing anything. I didn't want to do that, I don't think. But there you go. Now they're all following me. I'm sure I need that. So that's just going to. So we can't go up on it. Because there's no way we're going to make that. There's no way we can make it. So we need to do something. I can't figure out what. Ah, oh, what a push jump! And I've got to replay it all over again. Because something I'm definitely doing wrong, something I definitely need to do. So I need to rescue all these up here. Once it's easy once you know how to do it. So one key does all of it, so that's everything. So this must be a way of moving that. We've got to move that, but I don't know how to. No other button seems to be doing anything, so I do not know. No, it's not going to just launch, is it? So when you duck, they all duck, so I have no idea. This is a sort of like a complex level here. Perhaps we... Oh, balls! Perhaps we need to get over, use these trees, maybe. Maybe we need to use these... Oh, God! Oh, they're fucking slippery controls! Oh, shit! Right, hang on. No, we... Oh, dude, I'm not sure I made that. No. Ah, right, this one's a bit... There's a little... Oh, fucking hell! Oh, come on! Oh, this is... No, I'm not going to go up that one. Oh, you fucking... No! Oh, bollocks. I don't know what to do then. I really don't know what to do. That log's supposed to do something. I don't know. It can't just... Let's try another... No, I pushed the button. Score, right. I'm going to leave it there, actually, because I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing now. I don't know, obviously, I don't know how many continues you get, but obviously, there's quite a lot of continues by the looks of it, but I don't know what to do at that point. But at least I got as far as I did. You know, okay, the levels are quite short, but... I mean, playing the game is pretty good. I know the controls are a little bit slippery going up those trees. But once you get used to it, it is a pretty good playable game, to be honest with you. Just got, you know, you just got to figure out things like, how the hell do I get over that water and onto that log? You know, there must be a solution to that. I just don't know. Anyway, I'm going to end this now. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time, and goodbye.